guys, and welcome back to another video. So today's video is day 7 of Vlogmas, and we got another react video because we just got YouTube Rewind, and oh my god, yes! I've seen all the previous YouTube Rewinds, but I've never filmed my reaction to it, and I thought it'd be a perfect chance to do that. So today I'm going to be reacting to YouTube Rewind 2016, so let's go! Okay. Nice fanny pack, dude. Who is it? Oh! Hey, Dwayne Johnson. Yes. Let's see how much dabbing there is. Don't fall! Oh my god. Pokemon Go, of course. Oh, was it Ayaz Cupquake? Look at Dan and Phil. Oh my god, they look so good in those outfits. Yeah, that's Ayaz Cupquake. Oh, look at these two. Oh, I ship it. Dan's face. Oh, this is Fifth Harmony's music video, isn't it? Oh, is that the... Oh, was that Ollie? And the guy before that was the guy who makes all the inventions. That was Kurt! Yes! Kurt! Oh my god. And Sam! Kurt and Sam! Yes! Are they basing off loads of like music bits? That's cool. Oh, I recognize that guy, but I don't know his name. I can't. Hey, PewDiePie. Hey, Casper and KSI. Running Man challenge. Sam, yes. Oh my god, Sam's shorts. I'm Daniel, of course. Oh my god, did they get the pen pineapple apple pen guy? No way. Hey, the mannequin dancing. Ooh, flexible. Oh, is that the T-Rex costume? Markiplier! Oh my god, is that Vanos? Yes! Jacksepticeye! Hey, LD Shadow Lady. Alfie. Oh, the water bottle flip challenge thingy. Oh, 100 layers. Hey, side to side. See ya. And that's the tapping. Is that Joey Graceffa? I think that is. Superwoman! Yes! Slay Lily! So much dabbing. Yeah, Joey Graceffa. Who's the sharpest guy? Yes, Lily! Connor! Yes! Is it too late now to say sorry? Cause I'm missing more than just your heart. Ah, yes, Connor. Is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, I know all that I let you down. Is it too late to say sorry now? Oh my god, that was... Who was that guy? Okay. Oh, that's cool. Dan is not on fire, amazing feel. This is everyone who was in it. Oh, Marcus Butler was in it. I didn't see him. Thanos Gaming. Hey. Oh, Layla Pons is in it. Hey, Connor. Oh, this is cool. All the dabbing, so much dabbing.
YouTube rewind. 2016.
Is that the end? Yes, that was so cool. Yes, so that was YouTube Rewind 2016. That was awesome. There was a lot of dabbing and a lot of the challenges. They had Damn Daniel and again, dabbing, lots of dabbing. So much dabbing. Oh, that was awesome. I'm probably gonna go and watch all the previous YouTube Rewinds as well. I was just looking forward to Dan and Phil's bit, not gonna lie. That was really cool. So many YouTubers in there that I like and watch and stuff. And oh, I love it so much. Mate, that's my goal. My YouTube goal is to be good enough to be in YouTube Rewind. Maybe it'll happen in like 10 years, 5 years, probably never, but that's my goal, guys. So that was my reaction to YouTube Rewind 2016. Comment down below what you thought of it and make sure you like if you enjoyed. Go check out all my previous Vlogmas vids and I will see you tomorrow with a new one. So goodbye.